I'm curious as to how this match will go. Stryfer and YCZ did pretty well against Spawn. Maybe that's when Kevin M can bring it home for the way, way, way. Almost a nice game, but Twip mixed it up a bit. Oh, Daz was dead. Nice forward air. Nice neutral air. Nice stuff, Daz. Get him, Kevin. Get him. Oh. Oh. Fridge. Main's area code. 207's main's area code. I assume 401 is Kevin M's area code. Main has all one area code. Yeah, nice up smash. Oh, almost another nice up smash. Reverse. Going for the shine spike, but you got damages. You turn around and backward. I don't think that was intentional. Oh, double damn it! They're back here. Holy combo! Hey, man.
Hello.
So this is match number one, correct?
Yes. I'm not sure we're ready for this after the Luigi's.
I'm sorry?
Not sure we're ready for this after the Luigi match. It's pretty hype. Ooh, Dazwa. All right, yeah. Kevin,
I'm actually a little curious. I don't know who would actually win this set.
I don't either. That's...
I mean, between Taupe and Spawn, two very solid Sheik players, and then Kevin M and Dazwa.
YCZ and Stratford took a game off Taupe and Spawn, so...
Oh, did they?
Yep.
Nice. I mean, YCZ and Stratford have a really weird style that's annoying to play against, and it really works for them.
Yeah, I was really impressed.
No, but it looked promising at the start for the double Sheik duo, but
Daz was just a doubles genius.
Yeah, he really is. And Kevin M's just good.
Yeah.
He's a solid fox.
Ooh. Really smart by Spawn. Oh, that forward air. That's Dazwa. Up tilt kill, my favorite move.
It's pretty good. High percents is just pretty much guaranteed. Mission complete.
Taupe in deep thought. Dazwa in deep Dazwa. Second game. Double Sheik went to Dreamland.
Well, let's see if they get actually a good start again. Last time worked in their favor, but Dazwa and Kevin M caught on started taking them out.
It's funny because they counterpicked Battlefield the other game against...
They counterpicked Battlefield?
Against Stratford and YCZ, I'm pretty sure. But they lost there, so they don't want to run it back. Team kill. It's okay, because he's answering back when he's going to kill. Kevin and I'm looking really nice on that ledge. Has been tricky with it.
So, red team starting off at a little bit of a disadvantage here. Tope dies, that's it. Tope. So, not Tope.
Different people.
Yeah. Different regions, too. Ethnicities, whatnot. Alright, so now it's 3-2. Possibly be a 3-1 real quick. I guess against 3-3, it's not that promising.
6-4 in stocks.
Ooh, so you have 5 stocks.
He went for the obvious edge guard. Kevin went for the obvious recovery. But he's coming right back with Shine Spike.
Good Shine Spike. Well, up, not quite. Didn't kill him.
Quite a bit of damage though. Now he's got a nice combo going. Other side of the map. Desmond's getting knocked off stage by Tope. Ooh! But Kevin gets taken out. No. That was really nice by Dazzle. And Kevin went off stage and died. So they answer back with a kill on Tope.
Tope dies. Yeah, we heavily against the two players here. Well, Tope is trying not to die. He's really, really hindering his teammate, making him more or less just play on his own.
Oh, but Kevin has these.
Yeah. He leaves Dazzle out to his lonesome, but he comes back.
Oh, yep, right there.
And then here we have an even match, but...
pretty even.
The red sheet can go down pretty quick, man, especially with the fox off the ledge, but he makes it back.
Nice down smash by Desmond. Oh! Well, that hit him right in the...
Now this is Spawn left playing right now?
Yeah, Spawn, no tag.
Alright, I mean... it's gonna be tricky for him. Both these players know how to avoid really getting killed in a 2v1 as far as things go. See, Daz was just covering those inside areas with those quick forward tilts. And that's it.
GG!
Yay!
Daz was 2-0!